This is LSV Live of Mischief Liberia Finale. Our live coverage is being produced and directed by J.U. Boy. We will be bringing you live happiness from the red carpet.
Tonight, we are with Cypher the King and Vanette.
They're intelligent, they're beautiful, and so it'll be really good for them to showcase their talents, their hard work.
It's going
to
be good, man. It's Miss Earth 2020. We're happy to host six beautiful ladies competing for a very, very prestigious title. So it's going to be nice. It's going to be fun.
Beauty pageant is a huge thing in Liberia. And, you know, giving a platform. Like, kudos to Wuki Doro for giving the platform to young girls for coming out.
Oh, wow. We have a celebrity here. So what's up?
I'm cool. I'm excited to be at the Miss Earth pageant.
The event is well planned, but a little bit disorganized. Like, I think they definitely plan everything, but it's a little disorganized, a little back on time. That's a little put off.
Support Liberia culture and entertainment. We're here to support, let's put it this way.
Yes.
We're here to see greatness, and this is where we can move forward. Let's move our ego on the side.
And as well into the theater.
It's surely going to be an interesting night.
Tonight, six contestants will be battling out for the crown. One was disqualified few hours into the grand finale. And now, these are your contestants for tonight. Lila B. Yakalot, Goddess of Heritage. Robert C. Hover, Goddess of Plants. Jumama Tokpa, Goddess of Tears. Antoinette F. Hammer, Goddess of Moon. Precious L. Flomo, Goddess of Fire. And Fatou Diflom, Goddess of Star. Tonight's winners will be representing Liberia in Thailand for the World Miss Earth competition. This event is being held just after the lockdown, and we are seeing more and more people pulling in from the entrance into the hall. Everywhere is crowded up. Tonight's LSV live presentation will be done by Erica Davis and Austina Dobo. To you, Erica.
Hello, everyone. I am Erica Davies, and this is Liberian Star Views. Tonight coverage is being produced and directed by J.U. Boyd, and presenting with me tonight is Austina Dobo, and she will be presenting to you from within the theater.